Stafford loves to do that. Goes back to his days, Iowa Park, in Texas, where you've been flinging around.